Hey everyone, this is Angela. I heard you're really good at hockey and maths, and you're also a house captain, and also helping you out with road patrol before and after school.
Yeah, I am.
So what is the best thing about being a house captain?
Having to help out the school and to work together as a school.
Cool. So you're enjoying doing the road patrol after school?
Yeah.
So how did you get so good at hockey?
By practicing a lot and learning from my friends and learning with each other and also listening to the coach.
Have you done all the rides at Rainbow's Inn?
Not all of them yet.
So which one is your favourite ride?
My favourite ride is the Fearful and the Bumpy Boat.
Oh, cool. What about the log flume?
Yeah, that's also one of them.
Okay, so we go for a ride?
Yeah. What makes you want to do your best?
You know, I set myself goals, and to achieve my goals, I always have to do my best every time. So when I do my best, at the end of the day, if I don't achieve my goals, and I know myself that I've given everything, then I'll be happy.